You're at the intersection of Penitentia, Creek, and White, and our line of fire is directly eastbound across the intersection. So responding units, do not come in through the intersection of White and Penitentia Creek.
All I got was negative attention, negative no matter what I did. You know, it's like, I got nothing but negativity, you never do this, you never do that, you're nothing, you're stupid. You know what I mean? And it's like, that's all I kind of thought was like.
I held that in for so long, and I didn't know how to act. I just kind of took it out. I went to the streets and looked for love and felt loved out there. And that's when everything went downhill real fast for me.
There is a lot of pain there, and a lot of wanting to be loved and accepted and responded to for who they are.
I wanted to be like a dancer. I wanted to be like a cheerleader or something, or like somebody who performed. Yeah, I used to enjoy doing my recitals for ballet, and I was good at it.
I was a good kid. I played sports as a kid.
Like what sports?
Baseball. I played for San Jose Pal. I still like baseball. I have my oldest son in baseball now. That's something I enjoy. I love playing football too.
They got to keep a certain image. You know what I mean? But inside, they're crying. They do want to be able to do something for their mom. They do care about their little brother. But the stereotype and the perception of people is that they don't. They're ruthless. They're heartless. See, and that's where people get it twisted.
I make it a point every day to tell my kids. You can ask my boys how many times a day I tell them I love them and how many times a day I kiss and hug them. And I make it a point because I wasn't told that. Nobody did that with me, you know.
I'm a foreman for a company right now. I'm doing good. I got my own house. I got my kids and my family still. And I'm just trying to take care of business now and live the good life. And just appreciate everything I got.